Hey YouTube. So I'm show you how to get a lot of money playing by yourself, or you can do it with friends. Well, I'm gonna do it with my brother, I think. Yeah, my brother. I'm gonna play with my brother, all right? Anyone of y'all could create the game or collect the one up, so get whatever perk you want to, and then you gotta go to this one, this map right here, number 3, survivors, and then they gotta put in the code or you whatever. Oh wait, hold on, I forgot something. And make sure you upgrade this a lot, alright? Like me. Alright, this. Alright. So you get more money every time you pick up more cash. Alright, then. Tell whoever you playing with to put in a code or you. Well, and you can see what, and make sure you have your strongest guns. Alright. Like the guns I got is pretty strong. And then my brother guns, they alright. And then I'm gonna start the match. Stay right there, I can do it. See, that's why I want you to get your heaviest gun, because it's going to be big people playing too. Make sure you do what I do. Go along the wall. No! Not supposed to let them in. Supposed to kill you. And you're supposed to kill the zombies before you open up the door. So when you're killing the zombies, get away from the door. Yeah. I think so. Alright. That's the only thing I'm telling you. Because if you do. Oh my god. And try to make sure nobody die. In this corner where you saw an unknown and rescue and kill, that's how you know how much you saved and how much died.
If you're right.
Yeah. And make sure you shoot up this too, because it might have something in it in here. Alright. And then you said the door at one door at a time.
I died. He's going in the room. I'm gonna leave. Really?
You're not. Is I'm really?
Let's go a little faster. Will you want me to go a little faster? See? You see it going faster?
Mm-hmm. Alright. Then we're gonna come up here.
I didn't know you had a priority high.
And it's alright if you let the zombies beat on the door for a little bit. Just make sure you kill them, because they might keep beating on the door. And then if they keep beating on the door, it's going to tear down the door.
This way, ain't it?
Yeah, it's just away from me. Right here, you gotta make sure you have your strongest gun out. See, I almost got shot. Wait, she's out going there. And make sure you keep your health all the way up. Hey, come up here. Come up here.
Yeah, he started coming. And I started going up.
And make sure you save all the people. Because when you save up all the... When you save all the people, you,
This way. Hold on. Oh, you can go. Oh, yeah, tell me you can be dangerous. You can help each other by throwing out.
Yeah. That's yeah, you can help each other by throwing out packages if you the I forgot.
What is my person doing?
Well, throwing out packages, that's how you can help each other. Well, me and my brother forgot the door to open. But we already killed the zombies.
I'm also going down.
Alright. Make sure you have your strongest gun up.
Alright,
and then when you save all the people, you gotta go back to this park. And then you can set down one of these to help you out. But I just set it down just to show y'all. Cause I kill these people real quick, see? I could just kill them real quick. So, it was three of them. I could kill all of them real quick. So I was just showing y'all. And then when you get done killing those people, and then you gotta kill the zombies that's left over. You gotta kill the zombies that's left over, but they still gonna be coming. And then, you know, the fire dude, sometimes he come on this level. And then he harder to kill than those things that we kill with no heads. Alright, when you kill all of them, then it should be...
Maybe throw you up.
She'll be finishing in a second.
One second.
Alright. Damn. And then, all the money y'all collected, well.
Most of it.
Yeah, all the money that you collect, that's all the money you get. And then, you can keep playing this over and over and stuff. And then you keep playing over and over. But yeah, make sure you sell the stuff that you don't need. Cause like I have to do, have to sell something just to put something in there. Sell something that like costs the lowest. Cause the stuff that costs the highest, that you usually need them later on. And then you can keep playing it over and over. And then that's how I got this much money, but I only played like 2 times.
Alright,
have a good day.